Howdy, folks. Quizzical here, and welcome back to my friend Pedro.
We're so far in the sewers, I'm not even sure how many levels of the sewers there are, but I did figure out this. We can actually see how many levels there are. So there looks like about 8, 9, 4, there are 10 levels of the sewer, 8 levels of the internet, and then the level 1 of the end. So, we're probably going to go ahead and finish out the sewer and see about if we can get to level 1 of the internet in this video. And after that, we will figure out what we're going to do from there. Oh my gosh, somebody got 7 million points? I don't even know how that's possible. On the one I just did, I have no idea. No idea. Okay, also, game modifiers. Apparently, I can't unlock them until the end of the story. I might see how some of them work, depending on what I want to do. But anyway, let's get back into it. We'll just hit continue, and it should put us right back. And yeah, okay.
Boy, these tunnels are longer than I thought. That railway has to be around here somewhere.
Oh, what? What? Am I... What? 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 No! Okay, so what did I do? Oh, there's a button here. Ha! Thought you could get me, didn't you, game? Goodbye! Okay, it's been a little while since I actually did this, so... No, I want that. Go ahead and leave that up. Oh, wait, do I want that up? Oh, okay. Okay, so if I do that, and that, then I can hop up that. Like a bows. What were the Uzis again? That one. Okay, so nope, this is the dodge. Nope, I did it wrong again. Dang it. Okay, so let's try this again. So that did that. Cleared out that. Cleared out that. Okay, so... Oh, out of ammo again. Okay. Oh, I can't even turn that on. Wait, what? You don't have to be on. So, what do I do? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Ah, okay. That. Yeah. Now I gotta do that and that. Yeah, okay. Some of the mechanics aren't well explained. Got a freaking headshot, dude. time.
Oh! No!
Okay, well, okay, I get to actually try it again. Anyway, so... Dang it. Okay. Got it that time.
Cool.
Probably gonna be close quarters. Yep. Oh, dang it. So, this time we switch. What? Ah. Ah. Okay. Could just shoot myself in the face. That works too. There, we got it. Only took me all that time. Okay, so what happens when I do this? Oh, entire map changes. Boop. Okay, now what? Okay. And that more ammo. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Down and get rid of the hobo. And up. And up. Wait, what? Here? Ah, okay. And then down for that hobo. Level 7 done. B for Bravo. That wasn't bad. I think I needed to refresh myself a little bit before I started in again.
So, the sewer is smelly down here.
Yes, yes, Pedro, it is.
Seriously?
Ooh, Skate Boy. Land on this thing after short jumps. Wow, that didn't take anything.
No!
Dang it. Okay. Here we go. Being very quiet because I'm focusing really hard. Nice.
Okay.
Dang it.
Rolling.
Let's get that modifier. Infinite focus. Oh my gosh, that would last forever. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was very confused there for a minute. I didn't even have a chance. Okay. Now I had a chance. Oh, wait, nope. I wanted that. I want to go down. Okay. Do. Okay, another level done! See, could do better. Okay, let's see what the next one
has for us, shall we?
Look! Mines!
What?
That must mean we're on track to find the railway! On track, railway. Sorry, just sharing my train of thoughts.
What happens if I touch the line? What? Excuse me? Oh, wait, do I need to shoot him? I do need to shoot him. I'm dumb. Wait, can I use these to blow other people up? Oh, please tell me I can. Please tell me I can. Excuse me. Want to get up here? Jump over there? You know, cool stuff. okay. Actually, I'm doing a lot better on this one than I was before. Yeah, I know to launch a grenade, Pedro, but I don't want to launch a grenade. I'm gonna have to be careful of running out of ammo. Oh, check this out. And it helps that you can run backwards. Okay, see for could do better. Oh, that was my best play of the game? Okay. I keep on saying that. It's getting repetitious. That's the word. Oh, man. I'm so bored of guarding this level. I know, right? We've been here for months now. Nobody would notice if we took a 5-minute break. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? I think so. Let's go out back and I'll show you some more of those cool karate moves. Okay, so those guys are... things? Things? Oh, doi.
Hey, Bristol! You found the entrance to the railway system! This train will take us straight to the core of the internet. Whee!
Huh? I think I was noticed. Oh, this is kind of a neat thing. We are back to the...
We are en route back to the base with the parts of your quest, ma'am.
Excellent work, soldier. At ease. Over and out. Wow, I killed everybody without dying that time. Let's see, got a little ammo. Perfect. Did that say wall jump kick? I don't think I kicked him, did I? Oh, what do I know? Stop it! Stop shooting me! I'm awesome and you're not. Wait. Oh, I thought I was supposed to go down that way. Oh, I am! Button! Button, 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 button,
Autobots, roll out!
Oh wait, I can't do it right. Hang on.
I am Optimus Prime. Autobots, roll out!
Okay, enough fooling around. Time to go in active. I mean, go in active, not going inactive. Ooh. Something tells me that's gonna kill me. Yep, it's gonna kill me. Oh, you got smarter, huh? Oh yeah, first time. Oh, level complete. See, for could do better. Yeah, I'll agree with that. I'll agree with that. Train of thought. Okay, so this should be level one of the internet stage. This will be interesting. Yep. Oh, I'm low on ammo in this? Okay. Let's check out and see. Welcome to the internet. I'm Ophelia. I expect you to make it this far, but I'm glad you did, so I can put an end to you myself. If you make it over here alive, that is.
She seems nice. So this is the internet, huh? I was expecting something a bit more high-tech. It's pretty much just a series of tubes, to be honest. Never mind, let's play Ophelia a visit and I didn't read the rest of that.
Going up.
And alright, that should be the story transition to the internet. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave the episode here. We're going to go through the internet next. So hopefully we'll be able to figure out just exactly who this guy is whose best friend is Pedro. So anyway, if you liked the video, please leave a like, or comment, or subscribe if you'd like to see more. I do enjoy reading people's comments. So, either way, this has been Quizzical. Later!